Hello friends, welcome to our channel Enlightening Knowledge. Hope you are doing well in life. Today, I had bring video on jackfruit. Have you ever heard about jackfruit? If yes, that's good. Or if not, then watch our video till the end. Jackfruit is native to the rainforests of the Western Ghats of India. The jackfruit spread early on to other parts of India, Southeast Asia, the East Indies and ultimately the Philippines. It is often planted in Central and Eastern Africa and is fairly popular in Brazil and Suriname. Guys, let's talk about some benefits of jackfruit. First, jackfruit is a good source of fiber. So, it could help you feel fuller for longer and help keep your bowel movements regular. Thus help in constipation condition. Second, the high amounts of vitamin C in jackfruit may help protect your skin from sun damage. Third, prevents aging. The reason behind aging is free radicals. These are produced in our body during high oxidative stress caused by pollution. Antioxidant-rich jackfruit destroys these free radicals, which slows the aging process down. Fourth, strengthens bones. Jackfruit is loaded with high amounts of calcium, which strengthens the bones, and potassium, which reduces loss of calcium. Through kidney symptoms of bone-related disorders like arthritis, osteoporosis can be managed by consumption of jackfruit. Fifth, treats skin diseases or fever. The jackfruit root is a remedy for skin diseases. An extract of the root also cures cases of fever. Let's talk about some healthy ways to add jackfruit. First, jackfruit curry. You can easily add jackfruit as a main course vegetable curry. Second, jackfruit vegetable. It can be well prepared as a side dish. In dry form with sautéed onions and tomatoes. Third, healthiest breakfast. A bowlful of jackfruit with a sprinkling of blueberries and homemade yogurt. Guys, this is all for today. Hope you will like this concept. If you like this concept, then make sure you will like the video and subscribe our channel before leaving. Stay tuned, stay blessed.